Hallelujah, hallelujah, glory to God. Beloved, healing is the children's bread. And by the stripes of Jesus Christ, you are healed. Your healing is now. If you have faith, or if you just need healing, the Lord is about to do a miracle for you. And I just declare and I decree that it is so. Come with whatever size of faith that you have and believing, and it shall be done for you. Jesus' name. As I flow in the prophetic and I release whatever he releases, that's exactly how we're going to do it, all right? I don't know why they keep logging me out. Of course I know why they're logging me out. Because they don't want us to get, they don't want us to be broadcast. But who will? Too bad for them. So I just speak right now. Anybody needs healing, come now. Now's your time. Doctor's appointments, we're canceling it. Surgeries, we're canceling it. Not by might, not by power, by my spirit, says the Lord. Why? Because he loves you. Because he doesn't want you sick. He wants you whole. He wants you completely whole. So I'll be speaking in tongues, I'll be building up myself just as he's directing. Whatever he does, that's it, right? So feel free to pop in, feel free to just lay down your request, or to come on and lay your request, whatever you need to do, whatever. The word of the Lord goes forth and it accomplishes what it's sent to do. He loves you with his amazing love and he's about to do what no man can do, what is impossible. He said, whatever is impossible with man is what? Is possible with God. Glory to God. So he's about to do it. He's about to make it new. He's about to do what no man can do for you. So come and receive it. So I see someone with a wound on their hand. Not their elbow, not their shoulder. Can I show you where? This area right here. Before your elbow. I see someone with a wound on that area of their hand. And it's like they cut it. That area. Not by might, not by power, but my spirit says the Lord. If you've got an injury on that area right there, I just speak right now that the blood of Jesus Christ would wash over it. Let any infections be washed off right now. In Jesus' name, I speak for a full rejuvenation and full healing of your hand. Not by might, nor by power, by my spirit, says the Lord. Receive your healing, Jesus' name, because he loves you. I reverse that cut on your arm right now. I reverse it in Jesus' name. And I call your flesh. I call your flesh right now to be made whole. Let that cut be so. Jesus' name. Because he loves you. Because he was striped for you. And because by his stripes you are healed. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I heard the Lord saying, healing is the children's bread. No more pain in that arm, where that, whatever it was that severed your arm, that piece right there before the elbow. I just speak it right now that healing is now. All pain out. Jesus' name. Every ounce of it. I say out in Jesus' name. Brother Joe, this is Carrie. I'm trying to download this, so just bear with me a second. Before they block me from downloading, you know, they're doing it already. Oh, it's already done. All right. Rebabushek round the real life, Rusotui, Sherevia, Krebia, Korosotui, Laklaha. Rababia, Takea, Terea, Sherebushek, Ebu, Sheria, Terigalando, Ei. Le Marosa, Tai, Laklaha, Drakai, Laha. Rebabishek, Rean, Vandoi, Sherevio, Sotu. I see on your, so that would be your, right side of, no, the left side of your neck, because you're facing the left side of your neck. I see someone has like a band-aid on it, a bandage. It's like it's not a bandage, it's like a huge band-aid on it, and I see like it's on your left side of your neck. I heard the Lord saying that He's willing that that pain and that injury go from you. So I just speak right now that your neck, in the name of Jesus Christ, be made whole right now. Jesus' name. Because He loves you. Because He loves you. Because He died for you. Because He rose again for you. And because victory over every single pain is yours in Jesus' name. Receive it in Jesus' name. No more pain. Neck be made whole now. All of it. I speak for full healing to your neck. You'll not need a bandage there. In Jesus' name. I hear Gregory. Is it Gregory that I hear? I hear Greg. Gregory. I hear Greg. The Lord is calling Greg for healing. Jesus Christ is about to heal what He reveals. Greg. I hear Greg. And I also see, I see your large intestine, your gut area. I see your gut area. I see your large intestine in the spirit. Your gut area. Gregory, God is about to heal you. I hear Gregory and I see the Lord is about to heal you. Healing is the children's bread. And by the stripes of Jesus Christ, you are healed. So Gregory, whatever Jesus reveals, He's about to heal. Yes, Rabu Revera, Tori Shrek Lahlat. They still haven't given me the option to save it, huh? Reba bukla halakha. Deba busha rebe rebesoto iranda lake lahat raha. Rebe beshik rebe glondro satay lahak. In the name of Jesus, by the blood of Jesus, Spirit of the living God, fall fresh upon Gregory now. I speak right now that the blood of Jesus Christ is covering you from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. And I just speak right now, that your gut area, your large intestine, I speak for total healing to your large intestine right now. Jesus' name. Because He loves you, because He died for you, and because by the stripes of Jesus Christ, you're healed. Receive it. Jesus' name. Gut be made whole. Large intestine, be made whole. If there's any blockage, we command it out right now, in Jesus' name. I see like your gut area, the large intestine, like the walls are a little bit stretched, like you've been having problem with your metabolism, and the walls are stretched. And it stretched so much that the food is not going along the way that it should. So this is what I'm seeing in the spirit. So I'm speaking it. And Abba is just healing that right now in Jesus' name. Whatever needs to be done, He's doing it. In Jesus' name. He made you. He died for you. He rose again for you. And now He's healing you. Jesus' name. So just receive that, Gregory. Greg, receive it in Jesus' name. Yes, Lord. Not by might, not by power, but my spirit says, Lord. Hallelujah. Yes, Father. Glorify your name. You said you've done it. You're going to do it again and again. Hallelujah. There it goes. Hallelujah. I know you felt that one because I felt that one. You're not gonna need anything. You're not gonna be taking anything. I see like they wanted to put some cameras inside and look in there and see what's going on. You're not gonna need it. I cancel even a medical examination by any instruments that would be placed inside of your stomach. I cancel it in Jesus' name. And I speak that perfect report in Jesus' name. Perfect report. Because by your stripes you're healed. Sharabukia Badalaya Dlandra Esho Toy Leclavandro Satailaka. Rebebusha Krayava Toyeshe. Le Marmando Iklahat. Remamundor Vasik Rebushi Kliva Dailaha. Not by might, nor by power. But my spirit says the Lord. Because he loves you. I hear Deborah, that's so clear. Deborah in English. Deborah butra vai levando rossa tai levando rossa invece. Okay, I see you have an injury on your... You're facing me. Okay, so that'll be your left eye. Just above your eyebrow. I don't know how you got your injury. I think you fell. But I see you've got an injury above your left eye. You fell. You hit your left eye, like you graze your left eye. I don't know what you did to the left eye. Deborah. Your left eye, because you're facing me. Yes, your left eye. And you got stitches on it. I could see that. But you're feeling a really, really uncomfortable sensation right there. And you're still feeling pain there. You're worried that something was not addressed. Father is about to heal it. You think you broke your eyebrow bone? But I hear the Lord saying now. We command all pain. Father, take your precious, take Deborah under your precious blood now. And I just speak right now. I reverse her injury, Father. And I speak right now for full healing to her left eye injury above her eyebrow. And I speak right now where it hurts on her eyebrow bone, that she thinks you broke it or shattered it or something. I just speak right now, bone, align to the word of God in his name, Jesus Christ. Now, I command full healing in the name of Jesus. Align to the word of God, full restoration in Jesus' name. Rebabusha Rebekla Andrea Satayelaka. Rebabusha. Jesus' name. More. You should feel that now, Deborah. However you pronounce your name, that's what I hear, those three. So I'm saying those three. Hallelujah. It might be three different people, the same thing. You never know. The Bible says that all the sufferings are being accomplished in our brethren around the world. Different face, different name, same thing. Remandoi leklai levado ishi. So I speak full healing to your left eye, above your eyebrow. Jesus' name, now, full. Because he loves you. Because by his stripes you're healed. Open, out. Every sensitivity, even from stitches, out in Jesus' name. Now, receive skin where stitches are. Jesus' name. You'll not have to worry about a scar. It will heal like if it was never there. Jesus name, because he loves you. Hallelujah. Glorify your name, Father, in her life. Even now. Oh, I see also that the reason why you fell was because of a dizzy spell. He just showed me a dizzy spell that you had, like a dizzy spell. Have you been having dizzy spells? So I see in the spirit you've been having dizzy spells. I just speak right now that your blood be regulated in Jesus' name. I command the cells in your blood to align to the word of God in his name, Jesus Christ, now. Be fully regulated and be made whole. Jesus' name. No more dizzy spells. No more falling downs. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Glorify your name. You said you've done it. You're going to do it again and again. You said you have and you will. Because you love him. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I want testimony. Hallelujah. Jesus loves you. I am going to share this here as well. This rumble thing is not working for me. I don't know. The rumble thing is just, it's a good platform where you could speak freely, but it's slow. So I'm just not going to get distracted. I'm just going to continue. Pray in the spirit with me. By the blood of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus Christ, release your tongue. Speak in the spirit and release your tongue. I see like somebody's holding their ankle. Which one? Their right ankle, because they're turned away from me. Their right ankle. Right ankle. You sprained your ankle. It's not broken. It's sprained. You twist your ankle walking on this. I see like you like these long walks on, it's like a dirt road. You like these long walks on evenings and you sprained your ankle. And I just heard the Lord saying, it's not broken. It's sprained. You thought you broke it, but it's sprained. Yes, it hurts. But that's why he's here. When Jesus reveals something, he's about to heal it. I'm getting a name. Something was... I'm getting like a SH. Sha, sha, sha. I'm getting sha. SHA, sha, sha. I'm picking up SHA, sha. That's all I'm getting. Sha, SHA. Sha. It's a girl. It's a woman. Sha. I'm getting sha. Sha, sha. Jesus, his precious blood is about to cover you right now, right where you are. And Jesus is about to do, Abba Jesus is about to heal you. I just reverse your injury where you sprained your ankle. And I speak for every bone in place right now in Jesus' name. Every single one. Aligned to the word of God in his name, Jesus Christ, now. Every muscle, every tendon, every ligament, every bone, every nerve, aligned to the word of God in his name, Jesus Christ. I command full healing to the ankle. Which one? The right ankle. So you're facing, your back is turned to a vertex. That's your right. And I speak right now, all pain, out. Every ounce of it, go in Jesus' name now. Because He loves you. Because He loves you. Hallelujah. Because He loves you. He loves you, He loves you, He loves you. Receive it. Sha. 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 I'm only getting sha. It's not Sharon, is it? Sha. No. I'm not going to Ataliak. So the thing just switched off on us. The other. That's the disadvantage of using the other phone, but you know. We don't complain, we're just grateful of it. Just hold a second. Korea voice. Just a second. I have to plug this on somehow. This way. Hallelujah. Yes, King. Glorify your name. Okay. And another thing that I've noticed is that this thing is switching off on its own. So that it's normally automatic and it's normally manually activated, but it's switching off on its own, which is not good. So just bear with me. Where are we with this? I just heard a L name just now, but I lost it when we cut off. But here we go again. By the blood of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus Christ, I hear something like Leroy. 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 There we go. Leroy. Leroy. I see there's something going on with your back. The lower portion of your spine is like bent. I'm not sure how you did that. I'm not sure how that happened. But I see that lower part is almost like a hump on your spine. So when Abba Jesus reveals something, He's about to do it. Father, we just take Him under Your precious blood now. Jesus, from the crown of His head to the soles of His feet, soak His body in Your blood. Crown of His head to the soles of His feet, all His bones, His muscles, His cells. And I command His body to align to the word of God, His name, Jesus Christ. However you got that injury, Leroy. I just speak right now, spine aligned. The word of God in His name, Jesus Christ, now. I command you to be straight. I command you to be made whole. Align to the word of God in His name. By the stripes of Jesus Christ, straighten out. I command that bent form to straighten out in Jesus' name. The lower spine, bent spine. Command you to straighten out in Jesus' name, not by might, not by power, not even these words, by my spirit, says the Lord. In His name, Jesus Christ, now, all of it. I command pain to cease, because I see like you're getting back pains right there, lower spine and it's bent. Receive it in Jesus' name, no more pain, none. None of it. Is it even from sciatica? Is it that? That's what I'm hearing. And sciatica, and I hear scroll. sciatica, I hear. And something like a scroll. Scroll. I hear something like scroll. Or scroll. Scroll. Some scroll or and sciatica. I just speak for both to be healed right now in Jesus' name. Sciatica, go now. All of it. Nerves aligned to the word of God in His name, Jesus Christ, now. Full healing to His nerves. And the spine, the bone itself, aligned to the word of God in His name, Jesus Christ, now. Full healing. Because He loves you. Because you're His. Because you're His. Because He doesn't want you suffering. No more pain. No more pain in that back. None. Jesus' name. All right, Leroy, that's it. That's it. Hallelujah. I want you to feel your back right now. And what you're feeling for, two things. You're feeling for the pain. Do something that you couldn't do. And I also want you to feel as though I want you to do this by faith. I want you to feel your back where that lump was or that hump or whatever it is that your spine was bent with. I want you to check it out and feel that that hump is actually smoothing out right now. Feel it. Jesus' name. No retaliation and no backlash in Jesus' name. We bind it and throw it into outer darkness. Now, I prayed for my sister, my own sister. She was in an accident and her spine curved. And I prayed for her and it straightened up. It's well. So if you did it for her, you can do it for you. I'm not sure how you got your injury, but I'm sure of the God we serve and the one who heals. And He's amazing. And if He did it for one, He's going to do it for all. To receive that in Jesus' name. He doesn't want you walking with that kind of bent posture. Because I see that bump on your back is seriously been a hindrance to you. And it's been painful. God doesn't want you in pain at all. So receive that and come back with a good report. Amen. Jesus' name. That just took it out of me. I felt it. Empower me by fire, Father. Empower me. Shabrabu yaka la like la la share lanto ishadai. I could feel that. I felt that dream. I just like you realize I just went to one side. It's not by my efforts, but the fire of God has passed through. I'm even shaking a little bit, but just realizing that I didn't eat yet. That's probably one of the reasons. Should have, nah. It comes like fire. It comes better when I don't. First, do this and then. Shelly. I hear that so clear. Shelly. Don't ask me how to spell it. But Shelly. I hear Shelly. G. Gib us something. Shelly. So I see your stomach area, lower stomach area, and it's like, you know when you have a pouch? But that's no ordinary pouch. That's not an ordinary pouch. That's like a growth. I was showing me like a pouch. I hear Shelly, and I see like a pouch, a lower pouch. But that's not a normal pouch. That's not like fat or anything accumulated. That is a growth inside of her. And she could feel that mass. You could feel that mass, Shelly. If you touch your stomach, I know you can feel that hard mass. I was about to move it. Because they've been telling you you need surgery to remove it. God's going to do it for you. Because you believe. Father, when you reveal something, you're about to do it. So, Shelly, and whoever else has a hard mass in their lower stomach, I just speak right now for that hard mass to dissipate by fire. Now, Jesus' name. The blood of Jesus Christ uproots it from your stomach and melts it like wax in Jesus' name. I say melt like wax in Jesus' name. All of it has to go in Jesus' name. Today. I cancel surgery against you now. And I speak by the stripes of Jesus Christ. You're healed. I'm speaking for that mass to go down. I'm not speaking for a tiny bit or 1 inch of it to go down. I'm speaking for the complete thing. I'm speaking for full healing in Jesus' name. I say milk like wax in Jesus' name. Every tumor has to melt like wax in Jesus' name. Every ulcer, whatever you call those fatty hard things, tumor ulcers, Jesus' name. Fibroids, it goes now in Jesus' name. Melt like wax. Melt like wax. Melt, melt, melt. Jesus' name. Fire upon your belly. Fire upon your belly. Fire. Fire, 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 Jesus' name. You should feel that burning, that warmth right now. I hear him saying you're going to feel that warmth because that's his presence and that's his hand. And he's just touching it right now and it's going down, down, down. I want you to feel your stomach right now and you're going to feel the pain level going. It's going, it's going, it's going, it's going, it's going. As well as you're going to be able to feel your stomach, that it's pliable again, that you can actually press down on your stomach, whereas there was this hard mass. We're not done. Father, I thank you and I praise you that you touched her and that she is going to feel that warmth on her stomach. Even now, yes, as she's feeling that warmth on her stomach. I thank you that you're not a God of incompletion, but a God of completion. Glorify your name in her life. And in our health, right now, you said you've done it, Father, and you're going to do it again and again. I command every bit of that tumor, or fibroid, or ulcer, whatever it may be, to melt completely in Jesus' name. I say, out of her body now. Inked out of darkness where it came. Melt, 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 Jesus' name. All of it. All of it completely melt like wax now. All of it. You should feel that now. You should feel that now. You should feel your stomach becoming more and more pliable is a good word, where you can press in and it's not obstructed by a hard mass. You should feel the softness of your stomach then. And I want you to check your stomach and I want you to press on that and see if that pain is there. And if that pain is there, I speak no more. Absolutely no more pain. None. Not even a crevice of pain. It can't hide in a crevice. It's not going to hide in a muscle. It's not going to hide in your gut area. No more pain in Jesus' name. speak for a soothing right now of all pain. All pain. Out. Every ounce of it. Every ounce of it. Every cancerous tumor, every fibroid, and every ulcer. It melts like wax now in Jesus' name, because He loves you. Because by His stripes, you are healed. Because He loves you. Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Oof. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I want you to check it out. I want you to get it checked out. And I want you to bring a good report, which is a testimony of what Jesus Christ has done for you. Amen. Jesus' name. Hallelujah. I see it going. I see it shrunken out. It's shrunken to the size of the watch face. Tiny, tiny. And it's just going more, more, more. Fire, 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 fire. Fire, fire. I say melt like wax. Till it like the size of a pinhead. Melt, 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 melt. All of it, all of it, all of it. Out. I say melt. Melt all of it. Not even a piece of it. Out in Jesus' name. You got to shrink to the size of a pinhead and out of the body. Dissipate by fire. Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, excuse me. All of it. Every bit of it. I don't even want to see a piece of it. Abba showing me that it's shrinking, 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 shrinking. So it was like about this much. So now it's going, gum, 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 gum. It's going, it's shrinking. It's like this much now. I say melt like wax. All of it, every bit of it. Abba's hand is on your tummy. His hand in the spirit is on your tummy, Shelly. I hear that so clear. Shelly. Gib. G. Gib. Something. Gib. Something. Thank you, Lord, for doing it. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Abba. That's it. When I blew, that's why I blew. It's like a grain of dust. Hallelujah. That's it. It's gone. Feel your stomach. Your hands should be touching your stomach like normal now. It shouldn't be like a rock. It shouldn't have a hard mass in there. Feel your stomach. That one took it out of me too. Okay. Just give me your. Fire, Father, and strength. I'm shaking like a leaf. Okay, Han. You need to align. I don't know if you could see that, but you don't need to see that. My hands are shaking. Here we go. I don't know if there's any more. Anybody more? Anybody? Maggie. Maggie. I hear Maggie. M-E-G-G-I-E. Maggie. As clear as day. Maggie. Maggie, I see like you're... Do you have an inside FIFO? I see like you're out in the sun. It's like you're in this farmish area. It might be in Texas somewhere. And you're like boiling up. Your temperature is high. I hear Maggie. Maggie. So I don't know if it's a fever in your bones. I don't know where it is, but the Lord knows where it is. And if He reveals something, He's about to do it for you. So Maggie, I just lift you up before the Lord right now. Father, I thank you and I praise you that you reveal something. You're about to heal it. And even now, I command that temperature to go down right now in Jesus' name. By the stripes of Jesus Christ. Let your temperature be regulated right now in Jesus' name, because He loves you. Because by His stripes, you are healed. Jesus' name. Receive it, Maggie. Receive it now in Jesus' name. Your temperature drops now. And I see you in the smoldering sun as well. You're boiling up, but you're outside. Do you have a ranch of some sort? Like I said, some kind of farming business. You're there. You're outside. Hallelujah. Glorify your name, King. He said, you've done it, you're going to do it again and again. He said, you have and you will. Jesus' name. I command your temperature to drop to normalcy. Complete normalcy. Not halfway, not you're feeling kind of cool. Normalcy. Jesus' name. Where you're not feeling weak, you're not feeling dizzy, you're not feeling any effects of whatever caused that. Jesus' name. Hallelujah. All right, Maggie, that's it. In Jesus' name, receive it, receive it. Not by might, not by power, but my spirit says, Lord. Because He loves you. Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. If you still have a bit of a temperature, just play this piece over again, because this is your healing, until it's gone completely. Jesus' name. All of it. I don't want half of it. We don't serve an imperfect God. We don't serve an incomplete God. I speak all of it to go now. Jesus' name. Every bit of it. Go down to normalcy. Jesus' name. Hallelujah. All right, here's what I want you to do. You're going to go inside. You're going to change your clothes. You're going to put that to wash. You're going to go and you're going to drink a lot of liquids. And then you're going to go have a cold shower. That's it. You're good to go. Never again. I command that fever inside your bones to come back on you. Never again. Never again in Jesus' name. I push it into outer darkness and I shut it up. I seal it shut by the blood of Jesus Christ. Because He loves you. Maggie. Because He loves you. And you can go outside with your horses. And I see like you have a ranch. So with your horses. In Jesus' name. Or your animals. Shalom, shalom. I'm ready to call it quits. I'm like, that one drained me. I'm like drunk in the spirit. Not in the hee hee ha ha kundalini kind of crap, no. But like literally just drained out. I hear B, 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 O, B, O, B, O. Baldwin? Baldwin? Bald? I hear something like Baldwin. I hear Baldwin. 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 Bowling. Okay. Just give me a second. I almost fell off. It's locking me out. I can feel it. I hear Baldwin. Definitely Baldwin. And you almost fell backwards. And I tried not to do that. I'm trying really hard not to do that. Okay. So Baldwin, I see that you're facing me. So I don't know what's this on your chest. What's this on your, like, you know where your pecs are? You're facing me. So that's your, also your left side? Or is it both sides? You've got like these sticky things on them. On your, this, on up on your pecs. And I see it's like, I don't know what you're checking. I don't know what they're for. They're like these, you know when you go for test and they're testing your heart and they're testing, you know, they're checking all your things in your body, your functions of your body. And they stick these like sticky things on you and they're hooked up to a machine. This is like something that you like to check up on yourself with. I don't know what it is. I just see that you have these things here too. Not on me. I rebuke that in Jesus' name. But you have two. Is it your heart that you're monitoring? This is a mobile device because you have it connected to you. I see you go to work with this thing. It's like you're having anxiety over these two things that are stuck to your pecs, your chest area. So I just speak right now. Father, when you reveal something, you're about to heal it. Whatever needs to be healed in his chest area, whatever he's getting anxious about, Baldwin, I just speak right now, not by might, nor by power, by my spirit, says the Lord. Let your body align to the word of God in his name, Jesus Christ, now. All of it. Completely. Jesus' name. Speak for no more pain. If you have abnormal breathing, no more abnormal breathing. I think it's your heart that you're monitoring, because I could see even that in the spirit I'm seeing like you get, do you have an ectopic heartbeat? Does your heart race, like just race, it just speeds up for no reason and comes back down and then you catch your breath? Is that what's going on? Because that's what I'm seeing in the spirit, like your heart would just race up. I just speak for a regulation of your heart in Jesus' name. Completely, by the stripes of Jesus Christ, because he loves you, because he loves you and he doesn't want you with any pain, whatever is that, I rebuke that in Jesus' name. Because he loves you, Jesus' name, receive it. That's it. No more pain. No more anxiousness. The word says, worry not, worry for nothing. For prayer and supplication, present your request to the Lord. And he heard you. So you can take off those things now and stop monitoring. You're going to see your breathing be normal. Your heart is not just going to stop and speed off. It's going to be normal. Jesus' name. That's the last one. Unless anybody. I hear Mark. I'm looking at my screen. I see no. Oh, I see Mark. Mark, you're up. Mark, do you need healing for anything? I hear Mark. In the spirit, I hear Mark. I haven't seen anything that's wrong yet. But Mark. I see, this is what I see. I see a guy, this is Mark, right? Because I heard Mark. I see like he looks really frustrated. He looks like he's holding his head in this kind of like he cannot, like, he can't take some things. This person that I see in the spirit is frustrated. He's holding both his head with both his hands, and he looks like really, really frustrated about something. I don't know what it is, and I'm just gonna pray now. Father, lift up Mark before you. When you reveal something, you're about to heal it. I speak that if he's frustrated or he's getting overwhelmed with anything, that his mind aligned to the word. Your word says, be anxious for nothing, but with prayer and supplication, present your requests to the Lord. That's exactly what we're doing, lifting up Mark before you. I speak for him to be calm. For his mind to be at ease. That the peace of God that surpasses all understanding would be with him. That you would show him that you are the way. And that he can trust you. That you love him. And that you're not going anywhere. That you're going to be there with him and you're going to work it out. Father, I thank you and I praise you for it now. That you touch him. Give him a special touch. A comforting touch, Holy Spirit. Wrap your loving arms around him. Give him the assurance. Jesus. Jesus. That's what I got in the spirit. That's all I got. That's shalom, shalom for now. If you need anything, if you have emergencies in ERs, in hospitals, in your homes, whatever, just drop me a line on my wall. That's what it's there for. It's not there to post foolishness, but it's there for you to drop that line so that I can get to you in time. Not when it's too late, not when you reach ER, not when it's in ICU, but even there, God can do it. He does miracles from the ICU and takes people out all the time. But I'm asking you that if there is an urgency or an emergency, I don't care what time of the day or night it is, as long as I get it, I will respond. And help is on the way. And the miracle is determined. In Jesus' name. Jesus loves you, beloved. Shalom, shalom, shalom. Jesus' name. Shalom. Remember, if Jesus did this for other people, he's going to do it for you as well. So if your case is in here, he's going to do it for you as well. I know I have work. I know. I have to do the anatomy. I know. I know. I know. You reminded me yesterday of it. I know. I'm going to do the entire anatomy and the healings for it so you guys can know exactly how to pray for people with it too. And hopefully you don't milk them of their money for healing. But people are supposed to be giving and ministering. They're not. Give offerings, give tithes. This is how the food will stay in the ministry. And we'll continue to do what God wants us to do without much hindrance, because there is, you know, we're in the last days and things are happening. I bid you farewell, beloved. Before I fall down here, I need to go and drink, eat something. Shalom, shalom. Shalom. Share it in case anybody needs it. In Jesus' name, shalom.